once again. Hey, it's fucking Riku. Is there any way I can offset these things? But do 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 do. Oh wait a minute, maybe they're crap. Set this to like 64. Set this to 64. Set this to 20. No, 40. 40 it is. Set this to 40. No, wait, this is supposed to be 64. I'm trying to fix some crapping things. God damn it. No! Stop! You know what? Hold on a second. Filters. Maybe put this to 54. Let's just do that. Close enough. Maybe. Hold on. I mean, that looks fine. It's not like it's scratched or anything either. Where's my Twitch?
Wonder if our little pal from the woods made it home all right.
Come on!
By the weakest fucking heartless. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me right now? I got the shit beat on me, but the fucking... Loading. Oh, I need to upgrade my PlayStation to the PS4 Pro. This is saddening.
Sometimes they suck real hard, you know?
I hope they find something useful on that computer.
Shush. Taking damage and I'm just not paying attention to my health bar. That's probably what it is. Loading and loading. Someone tell the loading song guy to shut the fuck up. You can't tell me what to do. Well, I'm going to because you're a fucking idiot. Once again, with
I wonder if our little pal from the woods made it
Shut
home all right.
Up,
Yeah.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Bless my bagpipes! It was you laddies who rescued my chef!
Outside those thralls!
Huh? Wait, didn't he sell ice cream in Hollow Bastion?
That's right! But Uncle Scrooge here is what you might call a world traveler!
Cool! How are you, Uncle Scrooge?
Oh, hello, Sora! You're looking hale and hearty! I heard you were on another grand adventure with these two. I hope Donald isn't making a menace of himself.
Why did you have to say that?
So, Uncle Scrooge, what's that you were saying about a chef?
Oh, right, right. The chef of me bistro here wanted to show you his appreciation. So, he baked this for you.
What is it?
Wow!
Cake! The whole cake? It's for us? Huh?
Settle down. The chef wants you to know it's not a cake, but a tart of fruit.
He does?
Why keep it under my hat? May I introduce Little Chef?
Oh! It's you!
Uncle Scrooge, you opened the bistro in Twilight Town.
away. It all started a little while ago, when I was enjoying one of the best meals of my life. And when I asked to speak to the chef, I met this wee genius. As it turns out, he wanted to expand his culinary horizons. So I thought, that's an opportunity. And I financed the whole operation. Ooh, I think he wants to cook some more for you. Fetch some ingredients, especially anything unusual.
That'll be fun, kind of like a scavenger hunt.
And the more the better. The mark of a truly great chef is creating masterpieces out of anything. You can start right here in town.
We'll do anything to try more of Little Chef's food.
That tart sure did look scrumptiously delicious.
Okay, the ingredient hunt is on.
The ingredient hunt is on. So now, from now on, every time we're near ingredients, all I'm going to hear is ingredients, ingredients, ingredients. Sometimes Final and Goofy, it's going to be annoying. But I need to find this other... Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Yeah. Chef needs more ingredients. We better keep an eye out.
We can't leave. Little Chef still needs our help.
The quickest way to the woods?
Did they have hot wings? Yeah.
Yeah. We can't leave. Little Chef still needs our help.
Hey! Guys!
Huh? Oh. Painter! Olette!
Hey, boss. Done with the posters.
Uh-huh. Hey! Good work, kids.
You guys work for Uncle Scrooge here at the bistro?
Do we?
He gave us a short job putting up these special posters. Mr. McDuck's hosting an open-air film festival in the courtyard. Cool, huh? Oh, Sora. Hold your phone up to the poster.
Okay.
There, you've just downloaded a promo game for the film. You can try it later.
You did not get Uncle Scrooge?
Of course, laddie. Provide a bit of entertainment and then give folks a nice, cozy place to relax. Like my bistro here. They'll all be happy and hungry and eager to spend their money.
Uncle Scrooge.
Gore, she sure is canny. I always wondered how he keeps customers coming into his businesses over and over.
Oh, yeah, I'm no business guy, but I sure wouldn't want to be one of Uncle Scrooge's competitors.
Seriously.
Oh, right. I need to warn you guys.
Why?
Well, those creepy crawly things might come back for more. So stay on your toes.
Sure. But don't we have you guys to take care of them for us?
You have to leave again?
Mm-hmm.
It's our job!
But we'll definitely be back.
When you gonna slow down?
Sorry. Just do me a favor.
Well, what is it? Don't make it too tough.
I know how Roxas feels to be lost, but Donald and Goofy, Kairi, brought me back by wishing with all their hearts.
Mm-hmm.
So, I was hoping the three of you would do the same and wish for Roxas.
What? That's it? That's no favor. We'll all wish. I'm wishing.
Yeah. Me and Pence, too.
Thanks.
Aren't you making it a little too obvious?
We were instructed to guide him.
Yes. Just look at them. They wouldn't get far if we did not spell it out.
Huh. Fair enough. But let's not forget how many times Sora still managed to rain on our parade.
If he wavers from the path we lay, we destroy him.
But in that case, we'll have to find ourselves another vessel.
That is why we never have just one iron in the fire.
Well, that could be good, obviously. Yeah, so I'm not gonna bother with playing.
Booty was pretty good, huh? Yeah, I can't.
Oh! Pretty sure I know what I'm not their own.
Yup! Yeah!
I'm gotten it before. I just don't remember where it's at. Ah. Hit him anyway.
Let's see. Got it. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Some ingredients.
That's right, Chef Remy. We have brought ingredients. We're gonna do some cooking. Cooking with a rat. Who knew would be the best? Boost my mic up a little bit. Switch it out a little bit towards my voice.
Is the food ready yet?
No, Sora. Uh-huh. It's not ready yet because he needs a body to use to cook it.
He hasn't started? Huh? Whoa, hold on. Hey. Oh, no!
Oh, yes.
Whoa, would you... you're gonna make me cook?
Okay, so we can cook this right here. Soup. Again, cooking one. On our chop. Hey, look, we got an excellent.
All right.
That was easy.
We did it.
Okay, don't cook another one yet. Lasagnas. It's a fish recipe. Rings close to the grinder. Okay. Excellent. We got it. First try.
All right. We did it.
Oh, this one's gonna be annoying. Ah!
All right! We did it!
Get an item for that, right?
Ha! My bistro's future is looking bright. The new recipes are a smash. Those ingredients of yours must really have got little chef's gears a-turning. Soon we'll be chasing customers away. Keep up the good work.
We try. Right, little chef?
Got a Gorman's ring. Okay. So...
Yeah.
Only need to play the game once. And we get three of the same type of food item. Make seven of this, Jesus Christ. Excellent.
All right, we did it.
Jesus Christ, seven of these, okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
So cuisine is really
difficult
mode because
we
it's
did it.
A difficult game without cuisines. Very fucking difficult. Save. Over the top of this save file, actually. That's right. We need to do. Wait. Fusion spin. Oh wait, this is bonus the other two probably, right? Yep, team attack extender. So cares for the attraction extender. Have we gotten all the treasures from Twilight Town? No, we are missing two treasures. Just move the mic over for a second. Wait, seriously? That's where that one's at? Yeah. So apparently this one, no idea why, I probably just crashed in my trash can. Probably just crunched my trash can right there. Not this way, but Donald, no. Stop. Down here, apparently. Yeah. How could I miss that? It's another fluorite that I can use. Eight is in the woods. Of course. Yeah, it's fine. We can do a couple more XP. Back into the woods we go. Back into the woods we go. Hi ho the Mario. Back into the woods we go. And the money. Whoa, that was weird. The thing like popped for a second. Sitting at level 12 as of right now. Now then. Isn't there another shop you could visit? Ah, that's right. You were doing the...
We just got some super special gummy blocks in stock.
Oh, God. Doggo. So let's get the blueprints. Actually, I'll just buy all of their stuff for the most part. We bought all their gummy blocks for the most part. World map. So before we move on to the next new world, we're going to go back to Olympus. Because then you get the lucky emblems in Olympus.
I'm sorry I left without saying goodbye. Did Master Yensa tell you? I'm training to become a Keyblade wielder, like you. That's right. No more waiting for you to come back from your adventures. I want to get out there and do my part to help. Merlin has used his magic to bring us to a place where time doesn't matter. We can take as long as we need to complete our training. He's an amazing wizard. Oh, and by us, I mean me and Lee. He's really sorry for all the trouble he caused. I told him it's fine, but he won't stop apologizing. I'll admit I was a little scared of him at first, but I've gotten to know him better. All he ever wanted was to help his friend. Honestly, it's hard not to like him. Every now and then, I catch him staring at me. When I ask what's wrong, he says, "I'm not sure. I think I'm forgetting something. Don't know what. Sora, I think it may have something to do with you. Your journey is all about helping people. Some that you've never met before, and some like Lee that you have. They're all counting on you. It won't be easy, but I hope you'll remain the happy and cheerful Sora I know. There's no heart your smile can't reach."
Polite.
What's wrong?
Huh? Nothing. Sorry.
Lee.
What? I am. A letter?
Yep.
To Sora?
Technically, yes. But I won't send it. It's more for me.
Ask Merlin. He'll deliver it for you.
Yeah. But it's okay. I just like talking to Sora. Even if it's on paper.
Huh. Okay. Oh.
Hmm?
Here.
Ice cream? Really?
Yeah. I asked Merlin to pick these up. You know, we did both summon Keyblades. Gotta celebrate.
You're sweet, Lee.
Nah.
What?
Nothing. I just...
You're trying to remember what you forgot?
Well, I, yeah. Yeah.
So tomorrow, you and me in the ring. You ready?
Of course.
Don't hold back, Lee. Promise? Oh. Oh. Huh? Are you okay? Lee!
Yeah. Sorry.
You're crying. What's wrong?
Something in my eyes.
Lee.
I'm gonna go. Sorry.
Okay, but stop apologizing.
Fine. On one condition.
What?
Call me Axel from now on. Got it? Memorized?
Yeah. Okay, Axel.
Axel's a better name anyway. Better than Lee. No offense to all the Lees out there, just Axel sounds better. Even if it is an anagram with an X in it.
So this is the place
where Aqua fell into the realm of darkness after she dove in to save Terra.
Yeah. She said he was acting strange.
Strange
Strange how, exactly?
She sensed darkness in him. And they ended up getting into a big fight.
Right. And in the aftermath, the two of them disappeared. Around the same time, the guards found a stranger with white hair lying unconscious here in the square. A man calling himself Xehanort.
Ansem the Wise took the stranger in, but that was a mistake. Xehanort betrayed his master, stole his research, and along with his fellow apprentices, separated his heart from his body.
Creating Ansem the Heartless.
Xehanort's heart took his master's name, Ansem, and traveled to the past to give his younger self instructions. He even briefly had control of you. His empty body stayed in the present, took the name Xemnas, and founded Organization 13. Their goal was to prepare 13 vessels for Xehanort's heart.
Until we put an end to the organization. But all the while, young Xehanort had been visiting the future to choose 13 vessels of his own. Hearts with strong enough ties to him to begin a new organization. The real Organization 13. And now they're looking for a fight with us. But what happened to Terra? I thought you said that Aqua saved him.
Yep, she did. The problem is we didn't notice. You remember the end of the Mark of Mastery exam when Master Xehanort made his grand return? That's the Xehanort I remember. He was already a pretty old man then. But how do you explain Ansem and Xemnas, his heartless, and his nobody? Isn't it strange how young they look? Why aren't they old men? It's because Xehanort was using a different body when the split happened. That face from the portrait I mentioned? It wasn't just some stranger that Ansem the Wise took under his wing. It was the young man whose body Master Xehanort possessed.
No way! That was Terra? Master Xehanort was using Terra?
Yep. Master Xehanort told us another on our list belonged to him. He was talking about Terra. Turns out, Aqua saved more than just her friend that day.
Okay. But Master Xehanort is an old man again now. Where did Terra's body go?
It's 'cause Master Xehanort's collecting vessels! He claimed to have two of our seven lights. We got Sora back, but Terra must still be on Xehanort's side.
He's with Organization 13? We should warn Sora.
Yep, and Merlin too!
Yeah.
Ring, ring, Riku calling. Okay, so that's battle level of 12. This was battle level 14. Before we do anything, we're going to Olympus. Like, because we got some photos to take. There's a lot of photos to be taken right now.
Yeah.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Let's grab
that one.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Some ingredients around here.
Well, I'm starting to get hungry.
Hold on a second. Let me just search at these lucky emblem locations.
Huh.
Let's see.
Non-stop running action. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's make a quick pit stop here. Buy anything we've made, I guess, maybe. So. Yep. On to climbing the mountain, I guess.
Let's go!
Oh boy, let's not go, Donald.
Let's see.
Yes, I did.
Let's see.
Are you kidding me?
Let's see. Nice!
Got moon amulet. Well then.
I'll help you find the next one.
Keep climbing!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Sora, run faster. Dear Lord.
Upstairs. Yeah. Look, the fanfare.
Stunning.
See ya.
Take them all out, damn it. Next one, I need to backtrack a little bit.
Yeah.
Because we need to go this way. Stop with the rocks, man! With the rocks! I'm missing one. Missing one in the city, apparently.
Yeah.
Which I go back and get later. For now.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Go get him!
Let's see.
Heading backwards.
Yeah.
Entirely. Pierce's way. It's the way. On into the forge.
Let's see.
Remember, there was nothing romancing on this one. So I believe. Oh, wait. Well then, back to which we came to find the thing that we need to get. Alright, magical coasters, the ship has to exit the sky. Oh, dodge it. Punch. Ride the rail like you've never ridden it before.
Let's see.
Defense boost and AP boost. Alright, let's go this way. Just point on tents. We're probably gonna do something low special if we want to, just simply grind stuff looking for a save point. Every 10 minutes. Wait a minute, this is the way forward. What am I doing?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, the storm is gone.
That's okay. See, we've got a better way up now.
If they don't fuck it up.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Well, there's just no. That's it. Okay, so we're actually gonna teleport back to the very first area because apparently I missed one here. Probably just fast travel to the wrong spot here, damn it. Hi, dude. What? Ah! Back up this way.
Take out a bunch of stop a true hero!
Take this!
And we have all the lucky emblems from them.
Yeah.
Right?
Let's see.
Yep. All the ones from Olympus, all the ones from Twilight Town. We are good on that one. Easier. And with that, I'm probably gonna be done with Kingdom Hearts for the night. If only because I'm kinda getting tired anyway. We've gotten to level 13. Before I actually get off, Sora, do you have anything I can equip? Probably. It's useful, not really, and then maybe empty haste. Instead, I think we'll equip material speed and dive. And save the game. And be done for the night. But everybody, adios! Goodbye.